Welcome to a special edition of Style Saturday. Today we're gonna do it a little different. We're gonna have a challenge. I'm going into Target with $100 and I gotta get this whole outfit, shoes, shirts, and pants. It's gonna show you it's not the clothes, but it's the man, yeah. Normally, when I'm getting dressed, I like to start with my shoes and see what kind of shoes and build an outfit from there. So let's go to the shoe section first. Might be a little more challenging than I thought. We're gonna do great. 30, so we only got $60. Let's say if we want to go with the V-neck with it, with the white, and then throw this on. That's a look, right? Well, we gotta go with the white shoes. Those are the best shoes for sure. I can do these. How you feeling that? Go brown with a little blue on it. Number one, we'll go with another. I think I'm pretty good at this shit myself. So, I'm gonna let you all decide. But this is what we do know. We do know we can get great outfits for less than $100 in Target. I'm talking shoes, pants, shirts, and jacket. Let me know what y'all think, which outfit works the best. Be the judge of this thing. See which outfit y'all like the best. Let me say for me, I mean, I'm really indifferent. I really like the sweater and the way it fit. I like the V-neck fit too. And guess what? So here we are right here. All of this, what I paid for, is this logo, essence, and name. How you think I feel? What Jay said, could have bought a building for $2 million, now it's worth $20 million. How about feeling Dumbo? But we live and you learn. That Dior's gonna turn to HK.